Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug sting is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt. Kirat can't survive if Sabal keeps clinging to the past. Get to the old tea factory. Secure those fields.
chased me away when I tried to buy fish. They said if I came back, they'd kill my entire family.
Radio Pictorat, Rabir Aranak here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bugan's got the only airport in the country on lockdown. Hey, Rabir, I've seen planes flying in and out of the airport. Yes, we all have. But those planes aren't filled with people. They're filled with heroin. I'll say that one more time. An entire plane filled with heroin. Now, I'm not a street guy, but a single gram of heroin costs anywhere between $100 $100. That's 1 gram, Chotu. I'm not...
I reached the tea factory.
Great, Ajay. Those drug fields are Kirat's future. We need them, and I need your help to secure them. Clear out the army, and make sure nothing happens to the puppies. And be careful. I still need your help in this fight.
Thank you. Amida, it's done.
Excellent, Ajay, excellent. Thank you. But I know Paul. He won't back off from the drug fields. I am sending men to help, so hold on until they get there.
We're heading your way now.
Amita sent us to help you. We have army incoming. Get ready. Bring it. I'm ready.
Army's coming in from the south.
Fields are burning! Fire! Hurry up!
from the north.
Got it before the field burned down.
Poison our lands, you poison everything your father fought for.